All right, here we go.
What is all this stuff?
Yo. What?
Harry?
Orange.
You're not.
Whoa. The symbol in his head, that's the null symbol. I'm trying to do this one, my god.
Miles, I need help with these things.
Got your messages. Sorry, I've been looking for my mom. Assume you saw Craven's dead?
What?
Yes, recorded it. Whoa! Symbiotes.
Power. Plenty of echo in that hangar.
Here we go.
It's only, I think it's fair if we just use this one. For the final part, you know. Look at him. It's a hive mind.
Harry? That's Harry?
As soon as we clear the area.
That did it.
Spider-Man, it's you.
Yeah.
The doors are stuck.
We gotta move these tendrils somehow.
You need to hurry.
Oh, wow. Too big for a single sonic burst. Think we can chain some together?
Yeah. Still need time to sync up.
How much time does it need?
Bro, you hear that?
How much time?
A minute? Maybe a little more?
Keep your spidey sense sharp. This might get wild.
No, we gotta survive.
Just keep moving.
My turn.
Oh, I've never seen that one. Holy.
We did it. Let's get to your mom and Genki.
Man. All right, here we go.
Next step, find Harry.
Okay.
I'll take downtown.
I got uptown.
Damn.
While I'm looking for Harry, I should check in on some other things.
Wow. Huh. Symbiotes as enemies. This is like some Webs of Shadow stuff. Nah, that's some BS.
Something's gone wrong with Harry.
What happened?
Well,
hang on, someone's at the door.
It's kind of hard to explain. Just promise me you'll stay away from him, okay? MJ?
Oh, man. Holy crap.
Harry. Come on, MJ, pick up!
Hey, it's MJ. You can leave a message, but why would you? If it's important, just, you know, text.
Holy crap.
Please be okay. MJ, where's...
Oh, man.
Pete? You look tense. Coffee?
We need to talk.
You must get tired making the world a better place every single day. but I can help. All you have to do is let me.
This isn't you.
Wrong. This is the real me. I finally have the power to realize our vision.
Oh, man.
Are you giving up on me?
Harry, we need to get that thing off you.
Do not call us a thing.
Because we are Venom.
We are.
MJ, no. Oh, what's going on? What'd she do? Wait. Scream?
Let her go.
Whoa. That's crazy. They added scream. Maybe Carnage is gonna get shown up eventually, maybe at the very end.
Show him what he's missing.
You can't have her.
Too late.
Holy
MJ. I'm sorry. Oh, MJ, just talk to me.
I'm done talking. Done begging for validation from you. Make it stop. Make it stop. I'm done.
That's crazy.
Done begging for validation.
No way that didn't hit. Oh, we had to fight it 4 times. That is insane. Scream. Design looks sick.
Look at what you're doing. This isn't control.
I am in complete control. Pete, what's happening to me?
No. Got played. Got played. Oof.
They aren't telling the truth. I hurt them too. I know how it feels.
Always about you. You can't keep a job. You can't pay the mortgage.
I have a job with Harry. We'll be okay.
And for how long? There's only one job you care about. Spider-Man.
That's not fair. People need me. You know that.
What would the city do without Spider-Man? Look how it's doing with you!
I can still fix this! I always do!
Holy crap.
We always do! Remember your book? You said you want to help people!
Nobody read it! Nobody cares! True. If I helped one person, it was worth it.
Bro, I'm so bad. Holy crap, this is making a very wholesome moment right now, but like, holy crap, I'm having chills. The Scream symbiote.
Are you?
Am I? Oh, she dead. Okay. Oh, it's dead. Okay.
It was like some kind of hive mind in there. I saw you. And Harry.
All right, right here for sure is the finale. Ugh. All right, guys, we're gonna end it there.
Hey.
Mate, I hope next one is the last part.